A federal high court sitting in Port Harcourt has restrained the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki from participating in the PDP governorship primary election. The suit, which was instituted by an aspirant in the election, Omaregye Ogbeide-Ihiama, asking the court to stop Obaseki from participating in the election. Obaseki, who just decamped to the party from the APC, was screened last week by the PDP screening committee.